Okay, last provisioning time. This will be round 4 or 5. I've lost count. One more to go, and then we're Bahamas bound. Provisioning, day 1. Provisioning stop 2.
So I loaded a season's worth of beer into our bilge, and in the process of doing that, one sprung a leak. So in the last hour, I've decided I'm gonna pull all 150 cans or whatever back out and lay down some foam that came in some packaging to create a nice protected area for them to live in.